rookie tinge, A.J. Garber. And then it's going to be the 29C of Joey Cottom out of Cookeville, Tennessee. Then you got the 2020 impressive chassis machine of Jeff Hamby. Travis Seastam going to be starting alongside him, Billy Palmer, Chad Crane. Then you got the 88 of Adam Wright, Cameron Wilson. And you got the one of Joey Codwin, Josh Stoglin as well. The 88 of Gabe Emberton, Brian Siebers, and Dathan Dyke. Going to be your starting lineup. That's going to be the 327 of Ricky Tinch. Going to find the lap pedal out of turn number four as we go underway in your open wheel modified feature event. A.J. Garber going to be on the top side. Ricky Tinch going to be on the bottom. As we had to get together on the start of this one, A.J. Garber going to be working the top side as the 11 of Dathan Dyke going to be looping it around over in turn number 3 and 4. So A.J. Garber going to be on the front of this Delaware double file restart. Ricky Tinch in second, Joey Cotterman, Jeff Hamby, and the 36 of Billy Palmer. Going to be your top five. A.J. Garber going to find the lap pedal out of turn number 4 as we go back underway. So A.J. Garber going to drag him down the back straightaway. Joey Cotterman going to be on the top side. Ricky Tinch going to try his luck down on the bottom side. Doesn't have the momentum. Give lap number 1 to the 70 of A.J. Garber. As Chad Crane and the 5 of Chris Wilson get a little bit out of shape. It's looking like the 271 of Chad Crane had to hoe up to keep from making contact. So here we go once again. A.J. Garber, we're going to find the loud pedal. Ricky Tinch and Jeff Hamby, your top three. As we go back underway in your open wheel modified feature event. Jeff Hamby found a head of steam out of turn number 2. He's going to work the outside of Ricky Tinch. Looks like he's going to tie a chain to the backside of A.J. Garber. It looks like Jeff Hamby's going to take over the number 2 spot on lap number 2. So Jeff Hamby has cleared the 2-327 of Ricky Tinch. As he is going to be trying to chase down the 70 of A.J. Garber. Billy Palmer still running in fourth. You got a battle for your number 5 spot. That's going to be the 29C of Joey Cotterman and the 88 of Adam Wright. Adam Wright still holds the rights down to the number 5 spot. Travis Seatsman now staring down the backside of Joey Cotterman. Here comes the one of Joey Wittenberg, as he got into a little bit of trouble on the initial restart. So as A.J. Garber makes a mistake, that's going to allow the impressive chassis machine of Jeff Hamby to make his way into your new race lead. A.J. Garber got a little bit out of shape as the 327 of Ricky Tinch had to get in the binders to keep from making contact. Jeff Hamby, the Lansing, Tennessee driver, your new race leader. As the 47... So as the 11 of Dyke loops it around once again, that will bring his night to an end. 2 cautions and a feature and you're done. So here we go, we got the one to go sign once again. Jeff Hamby, your new race leader. Ricky Tinch and A.J. Garber, your top three. As we're going to go back underway, 8-9 laps in the books. 11 to get it done. Here we go. Jeff Hamby now working the middle side. Ricky Tension, AJ Garber still door to door. Give it to the 70 of AJ Garber on lap. As the 11 now going to pull into the infield pit area. Going to bring it down to an early end. So Josh Stoglin and the 5 of Wilson. They're door to door back there. Chad Crane looking for a way around. As the 1 of Joey Wittenberg now all by his lonesome self. Chad Crane got a hit of steam around the 5 of Wilson that time. Wilson going to throw it in there real hard down low. Wilson going to loop it around. That'll bring out your caution flag on lap number 12. So here we go, race fans. Once again, Jeff Hamby going to be out in front. AJ Garber and Ricky Tench, your top threes. We're going to go back underway. 12 in the books. Chad Crane, the 88 of Wright looped it around over in turn number 1 and 2. As now the 88 looks like he spun out on his own. He'll have to tail the field after that one. So Jeff Hamby now. Only thing sitting between him and your open modified feature win is 8 laps as we're going to get those underway. Out of turn number 4, we're going to go back underway in your open modified feature event. Jeff Hamby down the back straightaway. J.J. Garber, then the 327 of Ricky Tench. Pete Wright and Mr. Billy Palmer. Gonna be door to door down the front straightaway. As the 88 of Adam Wright. So here we go, guys. 14 laps in the book, 6 to get it done. Jeff Hamby, AJ Garber, and Ricky Tench, your top 3. As we're gonna go back underway. Joey Wittenberg starting way up high. That's gonna open the door for Chad Crane and Josh Stoglin. We go 3 wide into turn number 1. Crane, Stoglin, Wittenberg. As Chad Crane gonna be on the bottom side trying to look for the 2-for-1 deal. This time not gonna seem to get it done as they're still 3 wide. Joey Wittenberg slides way up the racetrack. Chad Crane gonna get them. No, not that time. He's gonna get the 1 deal this time. As Joey Wittenberg looking to work the top side. Chad Crane still door to door. 16 in, 4 to go. Chad Crane gonna slide up in front of Joey Wittenberg. Wittenberg makes contact with the backside of Chad Crane. Chad Crane got some breathing room now. He's got the 14 of Travis Eastman in his sights. 18 in, 2 to go. White flag going to be displayed this time for Jeff Hamby. As Chad Crane now has caught up to the backside of Travis Eastman. Does he have enough as the number 7 of Jeff Hamby going to take the win? Followed by AJ Garber, Ricky Tench, Billy Palmer. And who's going to take home the number 5 spot? Give it to the 14 of Travis Eastman and Chad Crane.